Hello, good afternoon, and welcome to Studio Central's Friday art demonstration. We're starting a little bit late today, so sorry if you saw us, if you didn't see a notification at 1. We normally start at 1. But today, if you're seeing that notification right now pop up on your phone, your iPad, your tablet, your computer, please click that notification and join us today as we work with drawing and sketching. So I'll talk a little bit more about that, but first I just want to give a little bit of an overview about who we are. If you're not familiar, we are Artbeat Studio. We are a not-for-profit registered charity, and we really believe in the healing power of art. We have an art gallery in Portage Place Shopping Center. We also have an urban art center, Studio Central, in Portage Place Shopping Center. If you're in the area, we're located on the second floor, just past the Dollarama. You can't miss us, both of our locations. We're just thankful and grateful that we can help foster a creative community and help take away the stigma of mental health and just build and foster that creative self-expression that is so important to mental wellness. So today, normally Kate is here, but Kate is actually off doing something else today. So I am actually gonna be leading this one today. So I get to flex my artistic skills, which aren't that much. So today we have Marnie is with me, and we are gonna do some basic sketching. I think that sometimes art can feel like a bit of a barrier. You know, there's supplies, there is a space that you need. It can feel complex. And I know that when it feels complex, it can feel stressful. So today we've got a piece of paper, we've got pencils, Marnie grabbed us a little eraser, and that's it. That's all we need. So we're just gonna sit down, pull some images from magazines, and work on our sketching. So I think that it's just a nice, accessible, and easy thing that we can all do. So I hope that you can follow along and feel our positive vibe today. It's Friday, so we're thankful to be here. But I'm gonna flip this around. Say hi to Marnie. Hi, Marnie.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Very good.
Happy it's Friday.
Yeah, right on. So I'll do this. There you go. So this is our setup. This is, you can see that's my paper, that's Marnie's paper, and then this is the magazines that we're gonna pull images from. So lots of things to pick from. And we're just gonna get to it. So I hope you guys have a nice, relaxing time watching us work on our sketches.
I feel like we should have music in the background.
Yeah.
Okay.
So pencil.
Awesome, thank you.
Yep. What image did you select?
I selected this lovely lady.
Ooh.
From a magazine, nice. But she looked nice and summery. So we'll see what I can do with her.
Right on.
I don't know where to start. I usually start in the middle of the face.
And actually, next week we're going to try playing with these images that we create today. And maybe paint something with them. But I have not selected my image, so I'm going to look through and see what I can find. Oh, that's kind of nice. My work is, I do a lot of like abstract stuff.
Oh, okay.
So it's, I don't do much sketching. So this is a good challenge. National Geographic Classic.
Yeah. I don't even know what magazine this was that Mike came out of. Wasn't National Geographic though? Maybe a Rolling Stone or something.
What's your you? How would you define just your
my aesthetic or whatnot?
Yeah.
I don't know. I my favorite thing to do, which is my go-to, is to take family photos from when I was a kid and put them on canvas with acrylics and make them brighter and
nice.
Sort of a nice sunshiny memory.
Yeah, right on.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I remember that piece, I forget what the title is, but it's like where the perspective of the lake from that certain rock.
Yeah, that one's called The Point, and it was my mom's favorite place out of the cottage.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's hanging on the fireplace mantle at my apartment.
No way.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. That one was very near and dear to me. So
yeah.
That wasn't going anywhere.
Also, like, epic. It was so big.
Yeah.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of at Studio Central they do sometimes they do collaging, so that's why they have all the magazines with collage.
Right.
Pyramids. We could switch the pyramids. Basic shape. A triangle.
Well done.
You're doing so well already.
Thanks.
Well, if anyone has any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below as well. Canadian Geographic, here we go.
Oh, cool.
This is
it. Might be some cute animals in there.
Yeah. There's a polar bear, that's kind of cute.
Oh, that's adorable. Yeah.
Purina come through.
Okay, good.
Trying to think, do you have any sort of approach you have when it comes to sketching?
Well, when it comes to faces in particular, I can remember this art instructor that I had when I was a kid who encouraged us to make, if it was a straight on profile like this one, you would either cut or fold in half so that you would have the other side of the face to work with right in front of you, and then you would sketch the other side.
Cool.
So I used to practice that all the time when I was a kid.
Yeah.
Of course, I'm out of practice now.
I did take a sketching class, but it was like a 2-hour thing.
Oh, yeah.
They were like sort of creating the shapes. So with the dog, I'll try creating some basic shapes.
Yeah, I think that's sort of the usually how you're supposed to do it. I always just wing it and then I end up things disproportionate. But experimenting is how you learn and improve, so.
Dog is so cute.
And I always find I tend to do the right side first, and then the left is more of a challenge. I don't know why.
Maybe it's the dominant side of our brain.
Probably, yeah. Any big weekend plans?
No. I guess it's Pride weekend.
Yeah.
The parade and stuff, so I think we're gonna check out some festivities.
Nice.
Yeah,
that's same. My roommate and I are gonna
attend
the parade.
Oh, good. Well, maybe I'll see you there.
Yeah. It's always a fun event.
Yes. And it's the first, like, is it the first sort of really big event?
I think so.
Most post everything, right? Like where it's actually, because usually, you know, Pride gets like 30,000 people for it, so.
Yeah.
Wow. Because there's been other, like, you know, markets and stuff like that, but they get a few thousand, but there's like the X is coming up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I actually might go to the X this year.
I can't do rides. I get sick immediately. Like, when I was younger, I was fine on them, but
yeah.
No, something with age just says, you shouldn't be letting gravity do this to you.
Yeah. I like roller coasters.
Oh, okay.
But the ones that are really spinny, I don't. My body doesn't care to those. Like, I always get feel ill after that one. It's called like the Gravitron.
Oh,
the kind where it spins and then you stick to the wall.
Ooh.
And the last time I went with the X, which was like 10 years ago, we went on that one. It was like halfway through a day and I was like,
your day's over. Love the dog.
Nice. Look, it looks coming along nice. Excellent.
One thing I do sketch, I guess this is a technique, I like to rub it.
To that's blend a good idea.
Some of it. And I can use that.
Oh, yeah.
And there's also cross hatching, which helps fill in some of those darker areas. All the hair, oh my gosh. To blend it?
Yeah.
claws. Ooh, that looks so good. I'm feeling good about this. How are you feeling about yours?
So-so. I can be very critical, so I'm trying to just enjoy the process and not...
Yeah.
It doesn't have to replicate exactly. It can just be reference and...
Yeah. And this is all, like, this is all a part. Sketching is a great way to, like, lay out the idea and to sort of create that foundation.
True.
For whatever you may potentially work, whether it ends up just being a finished drawing or when you transfer that to a painting.
Yeah, I can see this being really fun with a lot of color, like exaggerating the blossoms in the background and maybe putting, like, instead of a sky blue, like, graffiti in the background or something. Mm. I've decided she has an earring now.
Oh, good. Little woofer. Okay. Well, that's, I think we'll probably wrap that up then.
It's 2 o'clock.
So, so this is sketching. This is just doing some real, sort of the basic, capturing the fundamental shapes of the image. I selected a dog. Marnie selected a model. So let's actually show our pieces. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. So again, this is just working with a pencil, a piece of paper, and some creativity, some energy to be creative. So that is really cute. That looks great, Marnie.
Thank you.
I love it. Oh my God, they're both so cute.
Yeah.
Excellent. All right. Well, thank you, Marnie.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, you're welcome. I'll do a little outro. Okay, thank you for watching along. That was sketching. And again, I just want to reiterate, sometimes art can seem like there's a lot of barriers. There's cost, there's going to the space to get the supplies, knowing what to get, sometimes that can be an issue. But for this demo today, I just wanted to show something really, really simple, something with supplies that are at hand for a lot of people. So a pencil, a piece of paper, and a simple image from a magazine, a newspaper, or just something maybe right in front of you, like a found object, and sketching out some of those basic shapes. Again, Marnie and I, like, it's not perfect, but this is something that we can either continue to work on to make better, or maybe apply it to a different style of art, like a painting. So there's a lot of sort of cool different options that we can do with this. So next week, we may explore some of that. So I just want to say thank you. Happy Friday. And next week, we'll be back at Friday at 1 p.m. So thanks again, and have a great weekend, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.